Smartphones may be getting bigger, but our hands sure aren't. So it's nice to see that some manufacturers are catering to its customers with smaller hands. HTC is the latest with its One Remix, though its slimmed-down body skimps a bit on what made the full-sized one such a stellar flagship. Smaller hands will appreciate the slightly shrunken chassis, which makes the phone easier to hold up to your ear. But since we're so used to the bigger screens by now, the Remix's 4.5-inch 720p screen might feel too small to read ebooks. The One Remix has all the bells and whistles of the original One's Sense 6, like Blink Feed and the Zoe app. It comes with a different camera sensor, though. Its 13-megapixel camera is more capable than some of the other devices in its class, but it most certainly doesn't live up to its predecessor. The specs inside are mid-range too, which is a bummer, because all I want in this life is a phone with the One specs in this exact size. Is that so much to ask? Apparently it is. Regardless, the One Remix is quite a deal for a mid-range device with many premium offerings. But if you're looking for a phone that's high-end and high-powered, you might as well stick to a flagship, like the larger One.